Hello guys, you might notice that I am whispering right now, because if you guys don't, and I don't have my face cam on right now, if you can't see, it is 11:16, Friday, September 13th. Sorry. Excuse me. But, as you can see, it is Friday the 13th, and we are going to be playing some Subway Surfers. And, you know, we're just gonna see what happens. See if anything spoopy happens. Getting bad feelings already. Probably not gonna talk a lot in this video, so... yeah. Actually, let's call it something spooky. Call it something spooky. We can go with a casket. Why not? Pick in between the Halloween characters. Yeah, we can do that. Which video? Okay, I'm getting a little freaked out. I don't know if you guys notice. It just feels like, I'm just getting this weird feeling that, in the Subway Surfer game, I'm being followed. Well, besides the cop and the dog, you know. Just, like, something in the background. Just, like, you know, and, like, in the walls where you can't go. Like, over there, you know? I feel like something keeps appearing. That's, like, not supposed to be there. I don't know. Tell me if you guys see anything. Oh my god, did you guys see that? No way. Was that a skull I just thought I saw on the autumn tree? No freaking way. Dude, I'm actually freaked out. I don't even want to play right now. I'm actually starting to get freaked out. I don't know. I thought I saw what I thought was a white skull in the bottom tree. One of them. I'm keeping my eyes out on all the trees. Because I'm really confused. I should just die soon, because when I get 20 dolls thing, I'll crash. Oh. Okay. Just crash them now. I'm really getting creeped out now. Supposed to be using that outfit. What? Dude, what the heck? What the freaking heck? Oh my god. Wait. Nah, dude, I'm done. Yeah, I'm out. Dude, I'm out.